way this crazy dog here. I got a trial of something I never thought I would try, but it actually looks kind of cool. Is Plants vs. Zombies GW2. Is some crazy killing against, I'm assuming, plants and zombies. I can't find a place to change my key bindings and settings on my keyboard. I haven't found options yet to change anything with video or anything. I'm sure it's got to be somewhere. But I'm going to give this a shot. I either dropped acid or I'm playing a game called Plants vs. Zombies. I think it's about the same thing. But last time I dropped acid, I couldn't find it. Hi, it's me. Hi, everyone. If you want to know my honest opinion on this game, stick around to the end of it, and I will give it to you, because it is one freaky, fun, fucked up, strange-ass game, and that's all I can tell you right now till the end. So if you want my thoughts on it, stick around. We will talk later. And by the way, I did find options on this damn keyboard and how to do it. I just didn't for this game. So we will talk to you in a little bit. Bye. No, kids, I don't do drugs. I'm just kidding. I just don't do drugs anymore. I don't do any less either. Ha, ha, ha. No, again, I'm kidding. What the hell is this shit? I don't know how to do this. Well, I've got 10 hours to figure it out, because that's how long this trial's for. I need to find options. What the hell? Maybe it'll show up to me now. Nope. Connecting to servers. I won't have things where I want them on this little gaming keyboard. It's just round, big enough to fit my hand. It's not, the keys aren't in the same place as a regular keyboard, so I always like to set them up for me. Am I a zombie or a plant? A plant, I bet. I don't know. Some of this game is still downloading, but it said I could go ahead and start playing it. It's a 2016 game. Oh, I am a plant. What do I do? What's the orange beam? It's unlimited. I don't see anywhere. What's this? Okay. Solve the mystery of the moon. What, the crystal brain? Ooh, I didn't fly, kinda. Is there a way to run, though? No? He didn't really shoot at me. He is! Oh, we gotta cool down? What? Move! That must have been made to be easy. There's gotta be a way to run. Wow, look at that cool shit. Oh, gosh! Supposed to be going. Jumping just slows me down, but I'm supposed to do something with the moon, right? What do I do here? I get up there. Baggage claim, I can go in there. What's these? Magic. What'd I just get? This, I guess, is a tutorial on how to learn how to do this. Health. Try another keys to see if they do anything or not. A blow up tree, palm tree, okay. What the hell? Is there a... I'm not... Okay, I'll just follow the arrows, I guess. Yeah, I guess so. There's another arrow. Didn't I already see this? Don't need it again. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, I like that sound. What's that? What's all this shit for? That baggage claim out there, I guess so. Did it say this way? What's this do? Who's gonna kill me? Why it sent me somewhere? What'd I do? I don't know. Oh, I did send me in a different spot. I know they can't be that easy, so. Come on, jump higher! Oh! Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, the arrow. Follow the arrow, I guess. Oh, this is just a cool-looking map. Am I supposed to go this way? No, don't do that. What's up here? Follow the arrows. Any arrows? Where'd the arrows go? Shit.
Oh, that's where I'm supposed to come out at, okay. I don't think I want to go back through there, do I? I bet I can't get in here. I don't know what it is. What do these do? Don't kill me. E, whatever, sparkle.
User left your channel.
All I need to do is walk around a little bit. Try to figure this shit out. Maybe I'll go see that thing. Okay, let's just go through here and see what the hell happens. TNT goes boom, whatever that means. Okie dokie, and you got a little flower for a loading screen. Whoa, I'm not ready for that. How do I get down here without... I might die if I try to remember. Oh, I gotta get down there somehow, don't I? Gotta get down there. It's a long way down. Shall I? Why not? Shit. Can't move very fast. Unless there's a shredding I don't know about. What's this? Nothing. Aren't there signs telling me where to go? There they are. I don't know what that is.
User left your channel.
What did that do? I don't know. It's like the strangest Overwatch. Only. Hey, come on, die! Now, how many do they need to be? Open for signs. It's just lights, okay. Find out. They kill me or do they help me? Z and T. Oh, can I get him? I wouldn't know how. Is. I don't want to go in there, I don't think. Is this just to get me used to the maps? Well, I think I'll go through that thing again. Just don't get any of this. Oh, there's another one. Holy shit, big. Get the big guy first. Holy shit, there's too many of them. Too many of them, I can't get that. Oh, don't miss him. Come on. Get these little belly fellas. Stuck. Can't do that inside. That was a lot. I don't know where to. My health is just slowly regenerating. What's this do? I just about died. Bleh. It's just getting harder and harder each one I go to. Okay. I can go through here. Well, why do they have that there then? Could be a way to run. There comes a bunch of them. From what's that? Oh, it flies. Oh shit. It's regenerating, I think. God, look at all of them. Hell's coming back. Come on. Yeah, there comes some. Woo! Damn it. Too many. I needed to get up on that. Come on.
my health is almost completely gone. Any more? And my health regen. I'm gonna go back through that thing. In here. I wonder if those little things can't come in here or something. Go back over here. Go through the vortex. Defeat the boss. Oh no, we got a boss. After this one, excuse me, I'll probably end it for now. Oh, look at that huge thing. I gotta beat that thing. Oh, and there's little ones coming too. I'm trying to avoid the boss for now. Oh no, move! Oh, he just. Oh no, run! You little fuckers, die. Give me some, give me. There's got to be a way for me to speed up. He flies. I died. I died. He had 30. Wait, I can change. I can do some things. Weird things. Now I can really move. These little things will kill me if I don't. Too many of them. Concentrate on the ball. Oh. Tower 57. Oh, I got a shield. Wow. I didn't know I had a shield that I could use. Oh, shield's gone. I'm dead. Oh, go. I didn't get to go fast enough. Okay, I'm gonna have to take a break and come back to this, because it has been a long enough video. We know what this game's about, and I will get back into it a little later. If this looks like something you might enjoy, let me know in the comments. And if you would like to subscribe for new content, that'd be great to watch a little more of this or whatever you want to watch. And hit that like button. I'd appreciate the hell out of that. And this is it. We will be talking to you in the next one. Bye. Crazy dog's gone. I am back. Okay, what I think about this game is, well, it's strange. It gives me a headache because it's so strange, but I love it. It's fun. Will I buy it? I haven't decided yet. It's so odd. I don't know. I might, you know, I might get drunk one night and really get strange. But no, it is fun, though. But I found I had three abilities that I could use to defeat that damn boss at the end that I would have beat his ass had I known I had those abilities, like shields and shit like that. So I'll deal with that later in the upcoming games. I'll get a few more games out on YouTube before it's over with. But my thoughts are, hell yeah, if you're warped and crazy and can step way outside the envelope, this is the game for you. Hell yeah. And it is fun. It's a first-person shooter, if you don't mind killing some zombies or plants or whatever the fuck you have to do. And it's just knowing the game, knowing how to do it is like with any of them, I guess. But I hope you enjoyed it all right. And if you did, fine. Show me the love in my channel, and I will talk to you in the next one, I hope. Okay, bye, everybody.